Thank you for completing the testing courses. If you enjoyed your experience, you may now re-enter the testing course of your choice.
This course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful, and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly. Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do. I thought going back to these old tests would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail this next test, I still won't be satisfied.
Ah!
You did very well. The humans closed this test because they said it was too deadly. I thought they would have moved it into the testing track Hall of Fame for that. Not let it deteriorate. One of my best tests, and they let plants grow here. Can you believe this? You can't test plants. We tried. They just sit there, never showing pain nor fear. That isn't science. Your failure brings back such wonderful memories. Excellent work. If you were human, you would want a reward for completing this test. A reward for testing. At least the plants didn't want a reward. I created this test to let the humans feel good about themselves. It is extremely easy. Just follow the arrows. I'm sorry. The arrows seem to have rusted off. Good luck. Congratulations. Your ability to complete this test proves the humans wrong. They described it as impossible, deadly, cruel. And one test subject even had the nerve to call it broken. For this next test, the humans originally requested helmets to avoid brain injuries. I ran the numbers. Making the goo deadly was more cost-effective. To try and make this course more exciting, I asked the reassembly machine to not reassemble you. He refused. I understand. That would be like asking me not to test. Still, that would have been exciting. This is a bridge-building exercise. The humans were miserable at this. Mostly because you can't build bridges out of tears. With humans, I would have called that a successful test. This was another test no one had ever completed before you two. Oh, the science we used to learn with this test. Now, the test is useless. If you are wondering what that smell is, that is the smell of human fear. I miss that smell. If I made these tests any easier, they wouldn't be tests. Did you know the reassembly machine has other things it could be reassembling? Yay, Blue is back. Testing can continue. Congratulations. I am sure if I had the time to repair these tests, you would have never completed them. So again, congratulations on completing the broken, easy test.